最初ちょっとサイニング粘られたんですけど、途中からいい感覚をつかんでよく投げられたと思います。
The first three innings, the hitters were like, battling and then struggled a little bit, but towards the end of the game, I felt real, better and then threw the ball well.
What
did you agree with saying about the fixing the mound and all that stuff? But like, how did you feel about today's mound?
Yeah, まあ最初の方は、最初僕は苦しんでる時はマウンドは全然大丈夫だったんですけど、だんだんその相手ピッチャーも投げてきて、で、まあ暑いのですごい硬くなるから、それでやっぱ掘れてるところはすごく変に掘れてたので。すごい投げづらかったです途中から。
The first three innings when, actually when I was struggling, like it wasn't that bad. And then I think it was because it's hot out there. The mound was getting too hard, too hard. And then where we land the foot, and then there's a small like hole in it, and it's got the weird place. So, that's why I struggle a little bit.